Morning, guys. So I'm just on my way to work. I had a message from my manager last night saying, can you wear something sparkly to work tomorrow? And I was like, geez, thanks for the short notice. Like, do you know what I mean? So I've just put this top on. I put like a long sleeve black top underneath it because otherwise it would be a bit like booby and not really suitable for work. So that's the only sparkly top really that I've got. And then I've just gone wild on the glitter on my eyes. So I didn't really know what else to do. I was just like, quick, fucking put all the glitter on my face. So I've gone for like the NARS blush, which has got like gold glitter in it. And I've gone wild with my highlighter. And I've got sort of like a frosty type of lipstick on as well. So hopefully that will suffice. But it's all gonna come off later anyway. So it's just a bit of fun, isn't it? So anyway, yeah, I'm going to go and push out the final shift of 2016 and yeah, see you later. Hey guys, so it is 10 to 5 in the evening. I've come home from work. I have filmed 4 videos and I have done a little bit of laundry and I've had a shower. And I've taken my makeup off and I put it back on again. And the stuff that I've got on my face is what I did for my New Year's Eve get ready with me. That is the video before this video. So go and check it out if you will. Give a girl a like. And then I am now off to my friend Louisa's house for some New Year's Eve shenanigans. I have a Magnum of Prosecco. Now a Magnum is 1.5 litres, so I have 1.5 litres of Prosecco to work my way through, and apparently she's got loads of stuff for cocktails, so winning in life tonight. I'm going to quickly flick the camera around and give you an outfit of the evening. So this is my outfit. I'm wearing the same top that I wore to work. I thought, fuck it, why not? Because I'm really not going to wear this top too often. I don't really think it does a lot for my figure because it doesn't curve round the boobage and it just sort of hangs over the belly. I don't know. It's just me. You know what I'm like. I like to have things which are more tight fitting. Then I've got my black leather skirt, which has got some sort of like rose petal detail on it, but you can't really see in this light. It's not very good. I got this for like £3 something in a charity shop, but it's originally from Zara and it zips down, but the zip zips up as well if you want to be risque. And then some I think these are Tesco tights. They are shite quality. I much prefer the quality of the Primark tights, and you get 2 pairs for like £6 or something from Tesco, and I think you get 3 pairs for £4 or £5 from Primark. So these are absolutely crap. They're bobbled to hell. I hate them, and they've laddered. And then I'm not actually wearing these heels. Well, I might do. But it seems pretty pointless. I'm only driving over to my friend's house and then sitting in her house. So I just put the heels on for effect because everybody's legs look better in a skirt than when you're not. Look how different my body shape looks now that I haven't got heels on. You get me? Looks so much better with heels on, right? So yeah, I shall probably vlog with you later at some point, and I've got sparklers for later as well. So see you later. Hi guys! Phil's face, he's like, no. So we're making cocktails at Louisa's while we're waiting for other gang members to arrive. So we're just waiting on Corinne and Chloe. Chloe's just on her way straight from work, which is awesome. And Corinne's not home yet. How dare she have other plans? So I don't know, what are you making, Louisa?
I don't know.
She doesn't know. So yeah, we're gonna have a few cocktails. I've already had one. It seems to have gone straight to my head, I'm not gonna lie. Because I'm giddy normally, so add alcohol to the mix and it's just like woo, L on speed basically. So we're going to be doing Prosecco ones later, so I'll let you join in on the fun.
Classic clown car shows.
Classic clown car shows.
Yes. Not entailed laughs. Arten
Martin.
Failed.
Hailed.
Hailed.
Sales.
Sailed.
Failed.
Sailed.
Failed.
Yes.
Math.
Yes. The days of relish, hotly.
The days of relish are...
Distros. Distros.
Discos.
Distros.
Disclose.
This blows of rubbish properly. Right, Louisa, it's your turn.
We can't
do the
timer, so we don't guess.
I got no, just fell.
Right.
Oh, Jesus.
Hold on now.
It's going to be a while.
I'm your wife.
Yeah, I know.
End of that. Ready?
Go.
Now that is free.
Come on.
No, don't read it. You can read it. You cheat, cheat, cheat.
Princesses have glory.
Princess, stop showing me the card. Princess something.
Fairy tales.
Fairy tales.
Glory.
Tiger wearing a tartan tracksuit.
Yay! Warthog named Lula.
Warthog named
Lula.
Wilma.
Yay!
No!
Rattling Renelle's line.
Rattling.
Time! Time!
Yes, that's a cheat.
We gave you like an extra half hour.
That's your own fault.
It's better to puke than hout.
It's better to
puke.
Puke.
Than height.
Then height.
Height.
Fight.
Pout.
Pout.
Yeah.
Better eat than pout.
A new musical.
A new musical.
About.
About.
Wrestlers.
Wrestlers.
Washing.
Washing.
Watermelons.
A new musical about.
Washing watermelons.
Washing watermelons.
Fred Fancy's a Midnight Feast.
Fred Fancy's a Midnight Feast.
I got fired from the by Grand.
I got fired from the
by.
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 Band.
By band. I got fired from the by band.
Never blow bubbles.
Never
blow.
Blow.
Bubbles.
Bubbles.
On.
On.
Buses.
Buses. Never blow bubbles on buses.
Who doesn't love a good wedgie?
Who doesn't love a good wedgie?
Time.
This shows
of rubbish. This shows.
Discos.
This hose. This shows of rubbish.
This shows.
This shows of rubbish. Violet.
Velvet
is free.
Free
in France.
Velvet free in France.
I got to say that, was that?
I think you should have said that.
Cards. Give me some cards. Which is article homestead?
Time. Which? Time. 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 Time.
I said that. Don't eat it.
Sorry, I've had too many drinks today. Sweat. Let me look. Hang on.
Oh, God.
Don't eat.
Hang on,
Carol.
I've
got
to come closer.
You blind.
Okay. Oh, yeah, do it.
Yay! I think she needs a point for that. Yay! Very lopsided. How can you not get it in your mouth?
Yay! That's okay.
Threads. Hang on, are your teeth? Are your teeth on top? Don't take your teeth out. Chris, take your teeth out of it. Don't take your teeth out of it.
my god. Do it again, do it again.
Cut it that side.
Got it!
Now put your teeth down.
Down?
Like, do that with Louisa. Louisa. The kitties are hot! Oh my god.
How is this so hard?
I'm screaming! Play nightly fire. Make nightly fires.
On it. That's an oracle.
Pull it together! Good God! I got with T. I should have gone with you, Phil.
Pork chops and mashed potatoes. Yeah. Hats just wearing top hats.
Hamsters wearing top hats.
Nectarines never blink.
Nectarines never blink.
You can't do it.
You can.
Right. Can you imagine making it everywhere now?
I know, I don't care.
Right, whose glasses are yours? Well, they told you it would go everywhere. Is that one your, that's your one, is it?
Mm. Make sure the lid doesn't fall off.
Oh, will it?
I would let off my head off.
You, I wouldn't. Oh, they've got recipes on the side of this, babe.
Mm-hmm.
Espresso martini. Have you ever tried one of them?
No.
Lush. You're not into coffee, are you?
No.
I'm surprised as an Italian.
Yeah, I know. I think everyone is.
Your dad is, isn't he?
Yeah, I love that.
I remember him coming into town.
No, double espresso, please.
No, it wasn't even a double, it was a single. Pretty sure.
Probably.
And then top that up with the lemonade, isn't it?
No lemonade in mine, but in Corinth, yeah.
You don't want lemonade? Oh yeah, you don't have pop, do you?
Yeah, one of these times it will actually be true. I will be dead in that movie.
That's
morbid.
Right, that one's yours.
Yeah.
That one's mine.
Yeah.
That one's Corinne's.
Little Corinne.
I'm staying.
Dear 2016, here's a bottle of vodka, a packet of matches, and a can of petrol. Go fucking wild. Yours sincerely, Al.
Oh, 2016, what a year.
2016, good hell. There's been good moments.
It's been shit.
Right.
It's been a blast.
Phil, name a good moment of 2016, quick.
Good moment?
Too late.
Moved house.
Louisa.
Moved house. Love my
Corinne.
Husband. Good friends!
Chloe.
Bought my house.
Me.
Look at you all, you adults.
Realising who my true friends really are.
Woo!
Thought
so.
Six, five, four, three, two, one.
Hey. Woo!
Thank motherfuck for that.
Oh, mwah.
Right, first drink.
Happy New Year.
Thank you for being there to me. Thank you.
Who's
the
song?
Thank you for being there. Thank you. Listen to me whinge enough times this year, you honestly have.
Who must be fucking bored of shit this evening now?
I don't drink to be crushed by elders boots.
You did that last year.
Oh, good friend.
Right, shall I put the phone? We have to do, once this goes over, we have to do all the time.
With the phone in the middle.
Oh god, okay.
They don't know. I got it. I think
they do it anyway.
Not me.
They do it now.
They're doing it now.
They're worried about the fireworks, yeah? There's something about watching fireworks.
There's
something about watching fireworks on TV,
yeah.
It's not really
good. Should all agree
I don't like my voice.
To call, she won't forsake me. Do, 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 do. I'm loving angels instead. Happy New Year's, Mum.
Love you, Debs.
Love you, Debs.
Love
you. I'm your mum.
And my mum, Pat.
I'm Pat.
Love you, Pat. Aww. Why am I calling her Pat?
Because she's your mum.
Oh, that was good.
No, no, no.
No,
can I
have a gate crashing on his
head? No, he'd love it though, wouldn't he? He'd be like, yeah, crack open the galaxy.
Yeah, exactly. Galaxy
open. Get your galaxy open.